Ow. Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal. It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a way out fast. Took you so long.
Elevator was broke. I have to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
Just saying.
I know. Get a lock on the signal, Lugo.
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move.
We've got contact.
Hostile! Behind the barrel! Focus on him!
Tango, down for the count!
We're taking
Target neutral by the car! Take him out!
Got it! Taking him out!
Damn it, I'm out! Got stragglers over here!
Get up a
Hugo! Find the shipping container! Put him down!
I see him moving!
Got one!
Hostiles above us! Fuck, it's in the headquarters! He's moving up!
Stick your grenade out! Patch him up!
I'll patch him up! I got the good stuff right here.
Hostile down!
On my mark! Roger 2-2 Bravo! I read not possible! One more! Not possible!
Over!
Move up! Keep moving! On the move!
There! There. Goddammit!
Hostiles above us!
Over me, goddammit!
Hostile closing! Hostile shot! Tango, trying to move!
Hostile down!
Reloading!
Flash him! Gotta re-up.
Dead end.
Adams, get that door open.
You got it.
Shit!
What is it?
Multiple contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there. Cover me while I get this door open.
No problem.
I'm trapped!
Move in! Go, go, go!
I can help, boss! Just give me a target! Eyes on that cargo box!
Hostiles down!
Don't let him get too close!
Top of the cargo box!
Mark and mark, baby!
Did this to their own men?
They turned on each other. You were right, Walker.
I sure wish I wasn't.
Get ready. They'll be waiting.
There ain't no one here.
Captain! Top of the stairs.
I see it.
If this is Daniels, he's been dead a long time.
We've been set up.
What the hell's going on, Lugo?
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
Captain Walker!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there! Don't stand there! Run!
Heads up, shotgun! Cover for us!
Get out of here!
I need you to do as I say. I'm clear?
That depends! Who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould of the CIA. You're Captain Walker, Delta Force.
How do you know who we are?
I know a lot of things, Captain, but now's not the time to talk.
Thank you.
How does it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I wanna keep my head clear.
Okay, then hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I was thinking we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
Exactly.
Maybe it's time we got out of here. Called in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Helos would cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. But can we trust them?
Gould risked his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.